Hi, everybody. I just got off a really fun little live stream interview with my friend Michael Kilgore, and he so graciously turned off comments so that my face wouldn't be covered with text the whole time. But that also meant that I couldn't read what you guys were saying, so I figured I'd hop on here, and that way if anybody was watching and wanted to say anything, had any questions or something to contribute to the conversation, I could see it. I also just haven't really gone live in a minute, and so I figured since we're here, my phone is charged, my hair is brushed, and I just dropped a bunch of merch and an album, so we have a bunch of stuff to talk about. Oh wow, we got a lot of people. Hello. Is this what happens when I don't go live for a month? The interview was incredible. Yay! I'm glad you liked it. I really had no idea what to expect going in, and it was super fun. He's an unbelievably talented human, so that was lovely. How are you guys all doing? Who has ordered merch? If you ordered merch, what did you get? Don't forget when you get it, if you post a picture, to tag at Songbird Merch, because I'm gonna repost a bunch of my favorite pictures of you guys being twins with me. Yeah. What's up? Talk to me now. I do want to put on music so we can jam, but in order to do that, I'll have to pause this. I did not think this through before going live. So let's just hang out in the quiet for a minute, and then maybe I'll put on some music in a sec. But yeah, talk to me. What's up? How are you guys' day? What are you listening to? What'd you watch on TV this week? What are you gonna make for dinner tonight? What's your favorite song on Songbird? What's your favorite unreleased song that you want me to release next? Hope I can buy Songbird merch soon. It is there for you whenever you want it. But hurry, because we are selling out. I just did another order of hoodies, journals, and necklaces because we sold out in like the first hour, which I was not expecting. So we did a re-up on those. The rest of them, though, are limited stock. So if you want to get a poster, if you want to get a signed poster, if you want to get a Kira necklace, if you want to get either the t-shirts or the pop sockets, do it. You know damn well what song I want next. I do. 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 Lots of emojis, which are lovely, but I can't read them and respond, so thanks for the emojis. Add me. I'm not going to add anybody to this live stream, sorry. Why are you so beautiful? Thanks! What's wrong with your hands? They're in my sleeves. Is that a problem? The official fan page will do 2 giveaways starting tomorrow. Oh, sweet! Okay, cool. Follow at Kira Official Updates. Angel says First Slip Never Last will be the favorite always. I think that's most people's favorite, interestingly. It was my favorite too for a while. It changes. But yeah. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. Lots of hellos. Lots of hearts. I love your song. Thank you. Which one? Do you like Avatar The Last Airbender? Yes. I am watching Avatar right now for the first time, really. I watched episodes when I was younger, but I never watched it in order. So, my friend and I are watching it from the beginning. We're on episode 16. Yeah. We just got Zuko's backstory. is it 8? No. We're way past that. We're on episode, like, 15 or 16 now, I think. Go, Kira. Love the new music. Thank you! Who's your favorite character? Well, I'm gonna be Katara for Halloween. So, I'll say Katara. I remember I loved Toph, when I watched it the first time through, but I don't know when that is becoming a part of it. I love Something to Look Forward To and Vinyl Great Songs. Thank you. Songbird notebook with signed and personalized Kira color t-shirt. Yes! I had so much fun writing the personalized notes for you guys. I'm sorry my handwriting is terrible for like half of them, because after the first 60 orders or so, my fine motor skills just pew. Plummeted. Most people said Something to Look Forward To is their favorite. Interesante. Am I watching a TV show right now? Yeah, like I said, I'm watching Avatar. I'm watching Dexter. You as Katara for Halloween. Yes! Oh, Patty Face is here. What's up? Granted, I'm pretty sure Halloween is going to be me and whoever has also tested negative in somebody's apartment watching scary movies and eating various saccharine treats. But even if it's just for myself, I'll probably dress up. Although I have like a sacred tradition of not starting my Halloween costume until 30-ish hours before Halloween. The time crunch is really part of it. Dexter is my shit. Why does that not surprise me? dude, it's amazing. I just finished the first season and I'm like waiting to start the second season because I don't want to taint what a perfect experience that was. Like, I need my brain to process the writing of season one for a minute before I dare to let anything else infiltrate the memory of the most brilliant writing on TV. You're my favorite actress. Thank you. What's your favorite project? Are you a Thundermans fan? Are you a Light as a Feather fan? I wish the vaccine would be worldwide in September so you could have a Halloween birthday party. Whoa, my birthday is soon, isn't it? Ooh. Oh, that's crazy. Did you binge watch? Of course. Yeah, I watched the whole thing in like 8 days? Something like that. Real quick. Hi, cutie. Hi, Sabrina. You marked my childhood. Aw, thank you. That makes me feel loved and old. You could speak Spanish. Hablo un poquito español porque lo estudié en la escuela, pero solo puedo conversar muy despacio. Y... I'm done. I am done. I will be alright. Be alright. Had a song stuck in my head all day. If you guys have new music recs, hit me with them, because I've had the same like 8 amazing songs on repeat for about 3 days. Oh, also, my friends Nate and Noah, who make up Sleeping Lion, have an amazing song dropping tomorrow night. There's a pre-save link in their bio if you guys want to go hop over there and pre-save it. A bunch of us are actually in the background in the song singing some of the gang vocals. You probably won't be able to hear that it's us, but yeah, it's called We're Fine and it drops tomorrow night. I love the Songbird merch customer service, 10 out of 10. Thank you! It us! It me and my mom and dad. My parents put in work to help make the merch happen so quickly, so. I just spilled everywhere. I have a drinking problem. Hi, Brazil! Hello! Speak Portuguese? No falo português. So feeling old is weird to you? What? I don't know what that means. That's an inappropriate question, sir or madam, or in between, however you identify. Excuse me, how dare you? Babies and gentle them. Keep the questions appropriate, please. Did you like my casserole recipe? Yeah. What time is it for me right now? It is time to take my watch off the charger. It is 5:46 p.m. or 17:46 if you're of the European variety. Call me, I don't know you. Sorry. What was the best moment in my life? I mean, I've had some pretty good ones lately. Don't know what the best one is, though. I mean, this is kind of always been my answer, but, like, the day that I found out I booked Thundermans was pretty high up there, just because, like, I had, you know, picked up and moved my entire family across the country to pursue this crazy thing that doesn't ever really actually happen or work. And then spent 2.5 years trying to achieve it, and then it happened. So that was definitely up there. We should get some tunes going. Do you guys mind if I pause this for a quick sec so that I can bring up the tunes? I'm sorry I wrote you a paragraph while crying to Songbird. I was emotional. It was a lovely paragraph. Always write me paragraphs. That's, I will always take any and all communication. I've never been one to make fun of people for, like, double texting or, you know, going hard on that. First Love Never Lasts. That is a song that I made. What inspired your music? My life. I write songs like my diary. So, if you are in my life, I'm so sorry to break it to you, but you might get a song written about you. Send a kiss to Brazil, of course. All the kisses to you, all the time. Can't wait to come back and visit. The last time I was there, I had no time to explore. I spent like one day running around São Paulo trying to get as many sites as I possibly could, and it was just nowhere near enough time. So I would definitely love to come back. Same with Argentina. It was like 5 hours in between rehearsal and the show to like go explore. When are you coming to South Africa? I don't know, but I would love to. My parents were able to go last year and they had the most incredible experience. Do you live by yourself? I do. You played in a TV show, right? I did. I played in a few TV shows. Always write me paragraph. Yes, Julia, you already write me paragraphs. That's not new. And I love them. Any other questions? Yes, no, maybe so. Should I grab my guitar? Question mark? Do you guys have any song requests? Perchance? We gotta hike in Rio. Oh, yes. I wanna hike everywhere, all over the world. I want a backpack, and I wanna eat. I wanna eat all the food. I wanna see all the art. I wanna hike all the mountains. So many places, so little time. Coronavirus needs to leave so I can go see the world again. What's your dream job other than being an actress? I'm a recording artist, a musician. Songbird. Tis I. Tis me. Hello. I'm like a bird, only fly away. Which artist would you like to collaborate with? Jacob Collier. I just got a harpeggi, the instrument that he plays often, because he posted a video doing a version of his new song, He Won't Hold You, and I have to learn how to play that instrument now. Hi, Kira, you the shit, bruh. Corey! Hi, dude. Thank you. Sorry that I haven't been able to, like, get out and hike yet. We should definitely get out there soon. I lived in Rio for 5 years, so I can help you explore there. So many things to see. Perfect. It's a date. Cherry forever. Your voice is beautiful. Thank you. I appreciate you. This is the part where I usually have music on and I'm singing along while I'm waiting for more comments. Gosh, we haven't done this in a minute. Hello, I'm watching from Japan. Cool! How is life in Japan? What time is it there? I can't wait for my shirt to come in. Love that beautiful face. Alexis, I cannot believe you got a shirt with my face on it. I love you. If you ever have a shirt with your face on it, please let me know so I can be your very first customer. Do you like Italy? I love what I know about Italy. I have not actually been yet, and it is very high on my list of places I want to travel when the world opens up again. We really haven't. I miss that face of yours. Thank you. It's not like I don't post way too much every single day. Like, y'all see me, but this is different. It's always nice. The hoodie. Yeah, hey, I can't wait to see you in it. I literally just saw the first couple pictures of you guys in the hoodies, and it kind of broke my brain a little bit. It's really surreal seeing you guys wearing the physical manifestation of such an abstract, amorphous project that was in my brain for so many years. It's really exciting. Would you ever go on tour? I have a couple times, and I was planning on it this year. Not gonna happen because of everything happening in the world. But yeah, eventually. You're amazing. I'm from England. Very nice. Where are you in England? Please throw in some Kehlani. All right, is it time? Is it time for music? You guys give me a second to get a playlist rocking. Give me a sec, okay? I'll be back. Hold on. Somebody said I could get my guitar and play something, and that feels like a vibe. Are you guys down for that? Should I grab my guitar? Let's do it. Come with me, and you'll be in my living room where I keep my guitar. Hello. All right, impromptu concert. Why not? What do you guys want? What do you guys want to hear? Play vinyl, I'll sing along. September. Hey, what's up? How's it going? Welcome to the impromptu concert. Ooh, I can play Songbird. Should I do Songbird or vinyl? Let me know what you guys want to hear. The first one that gets like a few votes is the one I'll do. Looks like we're getting some votes for vinyl, so shall we? I haven't played this in a minute. All right.
We used to listen on vinyl behind a Harrow cigarette. Mess around in the blue room to that song that I can't forget. I would wear your old dress shirt with nothing underneath. Remember when you ruined dinner trying to sneak a peek at me? I know it all got so final, but it still makes me smile.
I'll do Songbird next.
We used to listen on vinyl.
Reading comments while singing.
Shouts on the radio, Gambino in the car, Frank Ocean on the stereo, Bublé under the stars, Tori Kelly with a melody, James Blake with a metal beat. We would listen on vinyl behind a Harrow cigarette, mess around in the blue room to that song that I can't forget.
Y'all better be singing.
I would wear your old dress shirt with nothing underneath. Remember when you ruined dinner trying to sneak a peek at me? And then it all got so final, but it still makes me smile. We used to listen on vinyl.
Okay, I'll do Loving You Silently after. Okay,
turn off the radio. I'll pick up a guitar and show you the song I wrote about that night before the bar. It's Shooting with a Melody, James Blake with a mellow beat. We would.
Ooh, I want banana bread.
We would listen on vinyl behind a Harrow cigarette. Mess around in the blue room to that song that I can't forget. I would wear your old dress shirt with nothing underneath. And then you ruined dinner trying to sneak a peek at me. And then it all got so final, but it still makes me smile. We used to listen on vinyl.
You guys' comments are cracking me up. Okay, Songbird and then Loving You Silently. Was that the vibe? If you guys haven't seen the fan-made lyric video for Songbird that's on my page, check it out, because it's awesome. Sabrina, your comments are killing me. You're so funny. All right, here we go.
On the balcony, on a summer night, there's a reverie to a quiet life. Ooh, there's a songbird on a mountain of expecting, there's a songbird to a crowd so unexpected. There's a songbird with the fear of unaccepting. It's depressing, but the best I'll ever be is just like this.
Aw, don't cry.
Do they follow me? All those city lights, do they call for me? In a lover's eyes.
I hope you guys are singing the backing vocals.
Ooh, there's a songbird on a wave of first impressions. There's a songbird with a way of learning lessons. There's a songbird with a thing for introspection. It's depressing, but the best I'll ever be is just like this.
Somebody? Oh shit. Oh shoot. Oh darn. Oh dang. Oh flingity fling it. You want the siren? There's the siren. There you go. Sounds a lot better panned hard right and with a bunch of reverb and, you know, through a low pass filter, but that's my vocal siren. Hey boo. Hi Sophie! All right, the shit you guys make me do. Say fuck. Fuck. Sorry, kids. You guys want Loving Silently? I think everyone who requested Loving You Silently is gone now, so if there's something else that you guys want. Literally the thing that stopped me from crying. Can't with you guys. I hope somebody got a recording of that. Alright, Loving You Silently or another song? If you have another one, do it quick because I'm about to start singing. Yes, they'll deliver Songbird merch to the Philippines. They'll deliver it everywhere. I just realized it looks like I don't have pants on. I very much do have shorts on, but that's not the look. Not the vibe. Save this live, I'm serious.
Maybe. You always said I'd break your heart one day, one day. Ain't it funny how the roles reverse? I should've known it from the start. No way, no way. I was never gonna put me first. No use in holding you from afar. If I'll just be opening other scars. If missing means hell, then there isn't much else I can do. So I'll go on loving you silently. You're not the one, but you're still a part of me. We never won and never even really got to try. So you go on living inside of me. Watch from the front. Hi Logan. Instead of inside of me, you had to run and never even got to say goodbye. fly to you to make a plan. I fly, but there's no clarity in the smoke and dust. It hurts me, but I understand that I can't love you enough for the both of us. No use in holding you from afar if I'll just be opening other scars. If missing means out, then there isn't much else I can do.
I'll do First Love Never Lasts.
So I'll go on loving you silently. You're not the one, but you're still a part of me. We never won and never even really got to try. Doodly 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 do do. So you'll go on living inside of me. Watch from the front instead of beside of me. You had to run and never even got to say goodbye. I know about your wounds, know they need sending to. I care for you. Wasn't pretending to hope it was true. The way you said you love me every night. No pouch of flaws would have been fine with me. You don't want help. I shouldn't have tried to be. I'm just myself. And now I'll be saying goodbye.
Ooh, that guitar's really out of tune, I'm sorry. Let's see, how many followers, oh, we still have some people watching, nice. Alright, y'all want First Love? Is that the vibe? Why is my man proposing in the comments? Go stream the music. Is that the, I'm not a photographer, but I can picture us together? It's really funny. Okay, hold up. Oh, I changed it because I was trying to play along with the Jacob Collier track that's in a D half sharp. And so now my tuning's all whack. Give me a sec. What's going on? I am here. An impromptu concert. And a very out of tune guitar. There is the culprit. Music geek, Kira strikes again. Did she ever leave? Honestly, I am basically playing the whole EP. this is where we're at now. You guys ready?
Do 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 do.
Sing it with me if you know it.
Yeah, I got a new boy who looks like you. Dark brown hair with a cool tattoo. He's got green eyes that fade to blue. I tell him that I love him, but I know it ain't true. You got a new girl who looks like me. Nothing in her head, but she's so damn pretty. With the brown eyes, she looks at you. You tell her that you love her, but I know it ain't true. Why do we act like this works? Are we just making it worse? I wanted to be your first and last. But maybe that first love never lasts. Are we so ready?
That was the musical equivalent of when the GPS comes on right before the drop. I'm so sorry.
Are we so wrapped up in the memory? Are we both okay with pretend to be? It was only perfect in the past. Cause the first love never lasts. No, no, first love never lasts. Ooh. Got me in bed with a stranger, with somebody who looks like you. Shouldn't have fell for the danger, but it feels like deja vu. Why do we act like this works? Are we just making it worse? I want it to be our first and last. Baby, that first love never lasts. Are we so wrapped up in the memory? Are we both okay? We pretend to be. It was only perfect in the past. Cause the first love never lasts. No, no, first love never lasts.
Hi, Sophia. Yeah. All right. Any other requests while we're at it? I might transition over to the piano if you guys want to hear something to look forward to in a bit, but let's keep on this guitar wave for now because I'm enjoying it. My hair is mind of its own. Have I ever played 17 miles on guitar? I have not. Is this the part where I try to figure out an arrangement for the first time ever live in front of 1,000 people? That can't go wrong. Let's see.
I'm running for your love.
Oh gosh,
don't tell me that you love me. Gotta live my life, yeah. Life, yeah. And I can't hold you down, cause I'm down.
Oh, shit. What key is it in?
Don't tell me that you love me. Doom, 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 doom.
Maybe I'll figure this out later. I'll do that one later. Because it's got a really weird chord progression and I've never played it on guitar. It's only ever been a track in the computer. Interestingly, the same guy who produced Poison produced that. I'll do that for the next live stream. I'll figure out an acoustic 17 miles. Alright, what do you guys think? Simple? Simple. Poison. Enough for two. Oh, I was gonna do FaceTime. I totally forgot. Something to look forward to on piano? Actually, I bet you I could do it on guitar. Let's see. Yeah, it works.
I don't wanna be sad again today. I don't wanna rain on your parade. I'm tired of tears, feels like I've
Now you're in the mood for Poison? Alright, let's do Poison. I haven't done Poison in forever. I'm feeling a throwback vibe. And then I'll do FaceTime. Deal? Does that work for you guys? Just because we haven't sung Poison so long. Honestly, this is the song I miss doing live the most, because hearing you guys sing the chorus of this makes me so happy. I already did vinyl, you missed it.
You're a bad decision that I wanna make. All your chemicals, so incredible. Messing up my vision, buzzing in my brain. Unforgettable, might regret it though. I shouldn't call, but I want to. I don't know why, but I want you. You're poison to the touch. I can't get enough. I think I can take a little more. Venom in my blood, dangerous and dumb. I just wanna take a sip of poison. Poison. You're poison to the touch. I can't get enough. I think I can. I'm delirious. Why so serious? It's a little toxic running through my veins. I can feel the fire out, but I'ma do it anyway. I shouldn't call, but I want to. I don't know why, but I want you. You're poison to the touch. I can't get enough. I think I can take a little more. Venom in my blood, dangerous and dumb. I just wanna take a sip of poison. Poison. You're poison to the touch. I can't get enough.
Just happened. Oh yeah, I forgot that that note isn't on the actual record because I wrote that arrangement after the record came out for the live tour last year. But yeah, that's Poison. All right, FaceTime. At this point, I'm just trying to get through every request that I've seen in the comments. The way I'm gonna damage my vocal cords screaming the lyrics, I'm surprised you didn't hear me.
Last night, but there had to be a
excuse me. I am a vocalist, I sing. What?
I can't remember what I said last night, but there had to be a reason why I called you. Had to talk to you. I can't remember what was on my mind. But I think it was something like, I want you, I don't want to. I spent my heart on a FaceTime. Hey Vincent, wish I didn't thought I'd tell you the truth. Cause now there's no one playing it cool. I spent my heart on a FaceTime, and it's killing me to tell you the truth. Now you know I'm thinking about you. I couldn't tell you all the things I said. Probably everything inside my head. My heart got bold. No self-control. And I wish that I could pay it back. Though I probably wouldn't take it back. The crazy part, I meant it all. I spent my heart on a FaceTime. Wish I didn't thought I'd tell you the truth. Cause now there's no more playing it cool. I spent my heart on a FaceTime, and it's killing me to tell you the truth. Cause now you know I'm thinking about you.
Ready?
Where do we go from here? We all know there's no going back. Tried once, but it wouldn't last. I'm scared. Was it even real? Oh, no. Does anybody have a crystal ball? Or did I already risk it all? I still don't know how to feel. No, oh, no. said last night, but there had to be a reason why I called you.
That's FaceTime. I'm turning into a scene kid by the minute. My hair is just, I don't know. I don't know what this is. I don't know what it's doing. I don't know what it wants from me. It's just, it's here and it's fluffy. It's because it got really tangled and I brushed it, and so now it goes poof.
Any other requests? I probably won't stick around for that much longer. Maybe another 10 or so. I know I usually lie about that, but maybe simple? Or if you guys want to call out any unreleased ones too, be my guest. Excuse me.
Please sing Spy. Oh yeah, so I tweeted this, but I forgot to tell you guys. So when Songbird hits 1 million streams, I'm gonna release Spy for you guys. And it's already at almost 600,000 streams, so keep streaming because coming. What are you wearing to the Grammys? Oh gosh. Something Elvis?
Wise men, oops. Wise men say only fools rush in.
Song. I think he covered it, but damn, you guys really want me to do something to look forward to, don't you? All right, should we take this little party to the piano? I don't want to, because then you'll see how messy my living room is, but I guess we might as well.
Chills, yay! Thanks. An avocado, thanks.
One more guitar before we go to the piano.
Jason, no, maybe so.
It's really bothering me that I wasn't able to play 17 miles. I'm gonna work on that later.
Can't let you down, cause I fear that in time you're gonna get me stuck. You can tell me that you want me, I'm staring at the fire. So I'ma put it down with the tears in my eyes before it burns me up.
That's not the right key at all. Good lordy. Taylor Swift? I already did FaceTime, you missed it. Iconic.
We were both young when I first saw you. I closed my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air.
I don't know mine, sorry.
See the lights, see the party, the ball gown. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know.
This is such a beautiful song.
That you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles. And my daddy said, stay away from Juliet. But I was crying on the staircase, begging you, please don't go.
like, oh god, throwback. Can I sing Perfect by Ed Sheeran? Sure.
I don't deserve this, you look perfect tonight.
How does the verse start? What's the first line? I literally can't remember. My brain.
My brain isn't working. So I'm gonna have to wait till later.
Okay. You guys want something to look forward to. I need to make myself dinner and figure out what I'm doing with my night. So I'm gonna put my guitar away and bring you guys to the living room. Oh,
I found a love,
of course. Thank you.
Sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were both kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me close. Your heart is all I know, and in the arms you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. You said you looked a mess. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, I don't deserve this. Darling, you look perfect tonight.
There we go. Oh, geez. Wandering Eyes. Okay. All right. We're gonna do Wandering Eyes, and then we're going to do Something to Look Forward To, and then I'm leaving. I always do this. This ends up being so fun. I don't want to go. This is still my favorite song from Off Brand, without a doubt. Can't believe I wrote this 6 years ago, almost. Jesus.
It's been 2 years since I fell into your arms. You picked me up.
Wait. I had to burp, I'm so sorry.
It's been 2 years since I fell into your arms. You picked me up with that perfect charm. You gave me everything that I ever wanted. So somebody tell me why I'm still so haunted by him and how he's built. Yes, you're my baby, but he's my guilty little pleasure. And I got no reason I shouldn't want to stay, but I can't help things in my brain. So somebody tell me what's wrong with me and my wandering eyes.
This would be the part I burp loudly in front of 800 people. Don't remind me.
My wandering eyes. I get my fill every day or two. The loving I'm getting from the likes of you. And each day I say, could it be better? So why do I forget it when we ain't together? Somehow I know I will. Cause you're my baby, but he's my guilty little pleasure. And I got no reason I shouldn't wanna stay, but I can't help the things in my brain. So somebody tell me what's wrong with me and my ear. My wandering eyes. Oh, 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 oh. Somebody tell me what's wrong with me and my wandering.
Song for real, and then I am how you say out of here. Seize my piano on. I need to ask you stay. Ah, that works. I'm not mad at that. Okay, piano on. There we go. Ooh, this chair is high. How is the volume of the piano? Can you guys hear it? I don't want it to be too loud. Aw, it's so weird singing such a sad song because I'm so happy right now. Just like in general, I've not been this happy in my life in a very long time. So, gotta pretend I'm sad so I can sing this song. let's see if I can, let's see. Dempsey, what's up? Victor, oh my gosh, so many cool people here. All right, here we go.
I don't wanna be sad again today. I don't wanna rain on your parade. I'm tired of tears, feels like I've been crying for years. And I've been on the verge of breaking down, searching for a piece of solid ground. The feeling is strange when waiting for change. Nothing's really wrong, but nothing's really right. I can turn it on, but after hours, I don't wanna smile no more. Not until I know what for. Give me something to look forward to, something to look forward to.
Something to look forward to. Ooh. Ooh.
There you go.
Ooh, I kind of want to do If I Just Leave. It's because a couple people were tweeting me about it earlier today. You guys down for an unreleased brand new song? Can I play the keyboard? I'm playing it right now. Ta-da. Again, I am wearing pants. They're just covered by my hoodie. This is a song I just wrote, so it's not out yet. Planning on doing a whole concert, but I guess we sort of always end up here. I hope you guys are all having a good day. SpongeBob says hi. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Stream Songbird, buy the merch.